Blackburn, Lancashire. And though the holes were rather small, they had to count them all. Now they know how many holes it takes to fill the other hole.